Hi everyone, I'm John Barry, a Surface App consultant with Microsoft, and today I will walk you through the step-by-step process of migrating the Surface App 2S to a Microsoft Teams room on Windows using the Migration Launcher app. Before we proceed, confirm these requirements. The Surface App 2S is running Windows 10 Teams Edition. The device has a stable internet access to download 30 gigs of data. You have the admin credential for the device. The device is not in active use during the migration process. Ensure the Surface App 2S has the latest Windows update, including the system hardware update of 2.8.2024 or newer. Confirm that the UEFI version is 6.99.845.768 or more recent using the Surface app. Now, let's install the Migration Launcher app. First, sign in as administrator on the Surface App 2S. Open the Microsoft Store and search for the Surface App 2S Migration Launcher app. Press and hold the app icon. After a few seconds, it will change to Get. Tap Get, and the download should begin. After install, go to All Apps and confirm that the Migration Launcher app appears in the list. The migration begins automatically after every reboot. You can manually restart the device, or you can let the system to handle the reboot during its regular over 9 minutes period. After the device restart, avoid any interaction, even if the screen appears inactive. The migration normally takes around 90 minutes, depending on the network speed. After migrating your Surface App 2S, you can proceed with the out-of-box experience to configure language, region, network settings, and sign in with the resource account. You have migrated your Surface App 2S to a Microsoft Teams room based on Windows. For bulk migration, you can deploy the Migration Launcher app remotely using Microsoft Intune. This is ideal for enterprise-scale rollouts and avoids the needs of physical access to the Surface App 2S. Please be aware that the Migration Launcher app method will no longer be available starting October 14, 2025. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. If you have any questions, please check out our Microsoft Learn page article for more information. See you next time.